So here we are going to install Royal Enfield visor. So I have arranged all the products, screws, nuts, bolts, everything. Let's show you how to install it and gotten all spanner, Allen case you need required to install this one. So here we need size T Allen key, then 4 size T Allen key, then 5 size T Allen key, then 6 size T Allen key. So now I'll show you how to install it. First, place the rubber, then this one so that it won't scratch. Then you need to take again and bolt and nut. Place this way. Same way we are going to install. Take these two clamps, it should come on the right hand side. Sorry, this one. It should come, this portion should come next to the visor. Then tighten all the bolts. Take 6mm Allen key, 13mm spanner. This one 5mm, 4mm, 3mm. Then take all the bolts.